Hi, Assalamu Alaikum. Cakes are everyone's favorite and it need not require any occasion to prepare. So during the season, let's prepare a fruit cake, that too with a custard filling, which will give an amazing taste to this cake. So these are the fruits which I'll be using. That's mango, kiwi, some strawberries and pineapple. Here I'm using tinned pineapple. If you're trying to use fresh pineapple, then after slicing, add enough sugar and water and slightly cook them. We would be also using the pineapple syrup in each layers. Next, the ingredients for the custard. That's 1 cup of full fat milk, then 2.5 tablespoons of corn flour, 100 grams of white chocolate, then some vanilla powder or vanilla essence, then some fresh cream. This is 250 ml. From that I will be just using half of that. Beginning with preparing the custard, onto a saucepan add the milk along with the corn flour, vanilla essence or vanilla powder. Next, for sweetness, add sugar. I'm adding here 2 tablespoons, which I actually missed to mention in the ingredients. After mixing all the ingredients well, this has to be cooked on medium to low flame until it will thicken. Once the milk is thickened, off the flame and add the 100 grams of white chocolate, and then immediately mix so that by the heat it will melt. Next to this, we'll be adding the fresh cream gradually. For a variation, if you wish, you can also add some triangular cheese at this stage. Here I'm not adding. Now this is perfectly mixed. Now allow this to cool in refrigerator for at least half an hour, so it will get the perfect texture. Next, whipping 1 cup of heavy cream for icing the cake. Here I have already kept the sponge cake ready with 3 eggs. So this is now perfectly cooled. We're going to cut them into 3 layers. After refrigerating, now see the texture of this custard. Now it's perfect. For easy handling, I will be transferring this custard onto a piping bag. The fruits are chopped and kept ready. Next, for wetting the cake, I have prepared here a simple sugar syrup. So from the sugar syrup, I have taken a small portion. Next to this, I will be adding the pineapple syrup. As I have used the tin, I will be using the juice from that. If you're trying to prepare the fresh one, it will give more flavor. But try not to use the pineapple syrup alone because it will give a thick flavor. While layering, you can add each fruits in each layers or mix them all together. Here I'm going to mix them all together and going to add. So let's start assembling the cake onto the first layer. First, moist the cake with the sugar syrup, which is already prepared. Next, the custard layer. Next, add the mixed fruits. Now repeat the same with the remaining layers. Now finally cover the cake with the whipped cream. Decorating the cake with some desiccated coconut and fresh fruits. So now the simple fruit custard cake is ready here. Do try this out and then serve to your loved ones. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.